Did you know, in Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers, the part when Aragorn, Legolas, and Gimli are tracking the orcs to save Merry and Pippin? In this scene, as they are running across the landscape, all three of them had real-life injuries. Aragorn had two broken toes, Legolas had a broken rib, and Gimli a dislocated knee.
Come, Gimli! We are gaining on them!
I'm wasted on cross-country! We dwarves are natural sprinters! Very dangerous over short distances!